Let's see, this is all water. The royal capital. I wonder, let's see. Never gonna let you cry. All right. Yeah, excuse me. Oh, I hate that hand. Whoa! How'd you cut? Damn, these are hands, and they look like spiders. Well, speaking of. What's up, man? How you doing? Hey, Larry. No item ahead. What? Oh, yeah, duh. How you been, man? Gotcha. I like my Juggernaut. He's cool, man. No, wait a minute. Didn't this take me to that other dragon, whatever that creature was? Oh my god, aw, man! Yeah, I have. I've been to LA and San Francisco. Pretty great places. Great. Now I gotta go all the way around, and I gotta make sure, and I gotta get my stuff back. I'm trying to see if there's other places I can look around, because you never know. Actually, you know what? Oh, come on! Ugh. Oh boy. Well, I gotta go back up again and get my stuff back. So I have to evolve a female Salamet in order to evolve it to Snazzle. Ugh. Is this the end?
Alright, guys.
Alright. Really? Ugh. And the same thing was right up there. Ah, man. I almost made it. Well, guys, this is what I love about Elden Ring. It's tough, but it makes you keep trying. A lot. Ow! I got bit by a mouse. A rat, actually. Now I know what to look for and be on guard. Oh. Ah, I was never here. All right, there you go. That's good. Actually, wait a minute. Let me go back down there. Because I never saw around. Nope. Hey, what do we got here? Stone key, perfect. Oh. Every nook and cranny. Nope. Another smithing stone.
Whoa.
Oh, I've been here. Okay. I don't know about down there, but oh boy. I'm basically getting everyone to chase me. Oh, those. Whoa. If there's a save point, I could be able to get, I'll get that thing. What's up here? Oh, is this the door? Yep. Ah, yes. Now I can go back. I can go down there and get whatever that knight is protecting. Seek down. So that means I gotta. Whoa. Hey, leave me alone. Whoa. Oh, hey, I never been around here, so let's take a look. Damn. What was that, a manticore? Well, I don't know what that is, but lightning proof dried liver. Not getting that. Well, actually, I can. I'll just run around. Gold room. Yay. I got it. Don't make me over. I won't do it. anything for you. Damn it. Ugh. I thought that song so many times, now I'm forgetting it. Good. Whoa! Oh, what's over here? Smarter, not harder. Another Manticore? Whatever that thing is? You come after me. Great. Now I gotta go all the way back to go. I should have went down. I gotta go back and get that stuff because that's a lot of runes right there. Stop knocking. Great. Now, run all the way back. Now, the reason why, guys, is because whoever's watching me, that stuff, I can be able to level myself up and get stronger, or make my focus then more powerful. I'm gonna get my stuff back. Uh-oh, here he comes. Here comes that manticore, what do you call it? If I can be able to go back to that spot, I'll try to see about that. Oh, I know where I am. Margot the Grace Given. Ah, That means the Omen King. Actually, you know what? Hold on a sec. First, I'll level up. First, I'm going to see about if I can get that to that ladder back. Get back to that thing. Seek down. Level 70. Perfect. Billy the Fridge? Oh, I've heard of him. Now, I leveled up, so let's take a look. Ah. Really? Huh. So there wasn't something down there. Okay. Well, I just answered my question. Now, I'm trying to see if there's any other places that I need to look around, because I know where the villain is up there, and that will lead me to the, somewhere else, I guess. But, this is going to be good, I hope. How you guys doing? I see I got two people. How's everyone doing? Why does that keep popping up? Hey. Really? Well, at least I know where I'm going. Up there. So, they must be guarding something up there. Why do I sound like Hermione? It's guarding something. Guarding something. I just watched a Lance Stewart video. His fiance was vacuuming, but little did he know that she knows that All right, who's next? Stone. bolts. Now I gotta deal with you. See what, hopefully I can open that door. Dead end? Ah! So I fought up here for nothing. Alright. What's over here? Actually, there's nothing there. This is where it came from. All right. Now, what's up here, I wonder? Not that thing again. That's a dog! Whoa! Oh boy. Okay. I'll see if I can try to go back up there again. Alright. This is pretty good. I'll try to find, I need to look around, because in case I miss anything. But I'm trying to level up to fight that, guardian up there, Margo, the first lord. Is a lion with blades on his hands. Well, I can't be able to fight it because first off, it's big, and after that, wielding an armament with two hands will increase the efficiency strength of it by 50%. I don't know about that, but I got a small axe. Alright, let's try this again. Okay, well, actually, no. Well, judging from that, so. I can't cross that bridge unless. Unless there's something around. I'm gonna go back up there, but not, I'm not gonna be going through there. I'm gonna go the other way. So, wish me luck. Well, this is the capital, so I'm trying to see if there's any part. Anything. Maybe I should just try to. Whoa, what's over here? I'm gonna head up there. I'm gonna see if I can fight that king, the first lord. I'm sure he's gonna be tough, but I can beat him. Is this the end? Well, hey, whoever's watching, thanks for watching. Alright. I'm just gonna head up the Queen's bedchamber. That's where Margot, the First Lord, will be there. And when I beat him, whatever that door is behind, that's behind him, I'll be able to do good. Okay, get my summon ready. Let's do this. I beat Godfrey, the champion, so. Okay, but first, rest up, and here we go. Ah, Margot, the Omen King. Here it comes. Forget about me, don't you? Forget about me. Now, you know what? Let's see. Well, that didn't work out. And plus, I missed on the accursed blood thing. It's like throwing a snowball at somebody and you miss. I'm not Charlie Brown. Alright, let's try this again. And this time, hopefully that'll do good. And I won't miss. Oh boy. Damn. This guy's tough, man. He's tough. Oh, man. I gotta get stronger and stronger. And also, try to make sure that I need to also strengthen my weapon. Actually, wait a minute. Weapon. I'm up to level 70 now, so I wonder if I could. I wonder if I can hold some of the other weapons I got. Hey, worth a shot. I'm gonna find that out. Hey. Really? Huh. A jerk, yeah. Actually, you know what? Let me see something. Huh, I'm gonna see something. Let me use the restroom, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, so actually, let me hear about this girl. I did beat some villains, so. I wonder how much that stuff would be. His armor. Whoa. $3,500? Not bad. $20,000.
Huh.
Nice. That look amazing. Now let's see how much I can be able to upgrade this cleaver. Or something. Oh yeah.
Greetings, are you here to speak?
I'll save that for later.
Well, lots of youth nomads today. How you're up?
I've been summoned to another world. All right. Well, I look good. I got some, I got better armor. They're in there. Where are they? Damn. Well, that didn't go very well. They died, and wow, the Magnus thing, that power. All right. Well, the good thing is, at least I didn't lose my things. Lost connection again? Sorry guys, hey, there's a chance that my internet might go out. Just giving you a heads up, okay guys? Perfect. Whoa. Doors. Oh. Run out of potions, huh? Damn it, no! Ah, I had him too. I'll do better next time. I'm going back down there. Why am I always afraid when I fight these guys? Tainter's tongue. Ooh, okay. Perfect. Whoa. Oh, good, this will get me back. Thank you. Alright. Now I got this Tater's tongue. Wonder what this thing does. Good. Boy, this is a lot tougher. I wanna rock with you, baby, all night long. A weak foe. This one actually was tough. She's up there. I'm hoping.
Nope, that didn't work. Okay, I beat that. Beat those. Let me see something for a sec. I wanna run with you, baby, all night long. Wow. Let's see. Here, I'm going to try to stop that knight. I'll see if I can fight that general guy. If not, eh. I'm going to try to keep leveling up so I can beat that Margot, the Fallen King, the Omen King.
do it? Why aren't you helping me? No! Oh, so you guys come after me. Oh, so that's what happens. Great. Now I gotta deal with him and his other soldiers coming after me. Gotcha. Gotcha. Man, they trapped me. Man, they trapped me. Dang it, they were around me and I couldn't even get out. I did pretty good though, but it's gonna be hard knowing the fact that those soldiers are gonna help him.
Gotcha. Oh, those are his soul. Those are his summons. Ah, how did that guy show up? I must have went too close to this thing, to that guy. Oh man. I must have been too close to the other guy. I wonder if I have enough to try to summon that heckler guy. Gotcha.
too. He was good. That Scarlet Rock thing got me. I gotta make sure I don't get that. Oh, man. What the? Where'd that guy with the scythe come from? Where did that guy with a scythe come from, man? Ugh. I'm gonna wait till that guy leaves. I don't understand. Not again? Man, that Scarlet Rot thing. That thing's tough. I'll try one more time. After that, I got it. Cures rot. Hey. Whoa, what the hell? I was doing good too. I gotta get stronger, man. But first, I'm gonna get my stuff back and I'm gonna get out of there. Where the hell did you come from? Great. Now I gotta deal with that. Time to get my stuff. There she comes. Thank you.
Oh, great. Two.
Two sold. Two of those holy knights.
Ooh, boy.
I'm gonna do this one. All right, guys, I'm done for today. I'll see you guys next time.